Plenty of time, I
I was
think.
thinking like a 4-episode record around for me, maybe like I die and then I go to bed for my night rest.
Nope. We're on
Nope.
episode 8, baby. So presumptuous, falling at your feet. So presumptuous, letting go unwillingly. I'm fine. Yeah, I'm fine committing to it. I trust him.
Cake.
Hello, guys?
Yeah, I hear them.
I still don't hear him. Oh, okay. I see the house.
Yeah, they're at the house. They're fine.
Sorry, I get lost really easily, even though I made the fucking map.
Okay, this was a...
Oh, hi, Cody.
This was kind of a bust. Does anyone want a sharp 5 wooden sword?
What is it called?
I mean, I'm not going to say no to it.
Sharp 5, Gavin, that seems excessive. Stick.
I didn't make a sharp 5 wooden sword. Did I?
Codwise angry stick, it says.
Oh, no, it's a Cody thing. Yeah, okay. I was like, I wouldn't put a sharp...
It's not that broken. It's like the equivalent of like a sharp 2 iron. Calm
okay.
Down. Cody, it's can not that bad. Offer?
I mean, I'll take it. What's the attack damage?
Oh, wait.
I was kind of BS.
I have no idea.
It's 4... Oh, hey, not
hey,
good.
Yeah, it's not good. That's why.
Wait, how much? You're at 90. How much was that? Oh.
Oh wait. Do you want me? Do you want to?
Yeah, I want to see how much damage it does.
Okay.
Trade.
Wait, should I wear armor?
Put on full diamond.
Okay, it does. Okay, that's not good at all.
Trade the angry stick. It's priceless. Actually, it's like there's only it's a one of a kind item.
That's wait. My anger stick. Why do I want it back?
Hey, Cody.
Why'd you give it away?
Wait, Cody.
Like,
what about a stack of arrows for a golden apple?
Cody, come here for a second.
Sure. Sure. I'll do this real quick. Quill, I'll be right with you.
Hey, Cody, I had one too. It's also real quick.
Thank you.
I'll do Quill first because he asked it first.
All right. So, Cody, I have a priceless artifact that I want to trade for 2 caps.
Okay. Okay.
And I know you've heard about them, but it's a bow chest.
Not again. Not this. Okay. People need to stop.
I'll put iron in it. Look, iron's right there.
Wait, guys, there's shit in here.
Any?
There's a Proj Prot 1 book and a powder snow bucket.
I have more iron.
Oh, yeah.
Let me get it. It didn't really help me.
Wait, powder snow? I thought that was milk.
I saw yours, boss.
Mr.
Okay, that's fine. That's for 2 gaps. There you go.
Also with turtle shell?
Cody, I actually have something useful for 3.
Okay, I'm out.
Peace.
Peace!
Alright, move in, team.
What an angel.
How many gaps are we all with now? I have 6.
I have 0.
Yeah, can you toss some food to Gav, Evo?
Thanks, Tristan. Okay, or 1. That works.
That's who Tristan is?
Thank you.
Sorry, I'm sorry, Ethan. I don't know.
Who has a diamond chestplate? I was thinking earlier, like,
also,
who is that?
Keelan, out of anyone, you should know who I am.
I'm sorry. I'll stop saying it. I just...
Everyone says Ethan.
I know, because I say Quill instead of Justin, even though I want to say Justin.
You can do whatever.
I just prefer names, but I know some people don't. Like, I feel like Etherdog doesn't prefer it.
Names.
So I feel like a dick, because I accidentally slip into it.
I don't care, honestly.
Okay.
It's just that literally nobody calls me by my name because I just don't, like, I don't think people know it.
Oh, okay. I only know it because, Org.
Yeah, I mean, the other person who I know who knows it is Pro JRC.
Okay, so Bacon's at 0-0.
Is he?
Yeah, no.
Yeah, look into it.
Oh, Lexi took damage?
Bacon's with the big team.
Ooh, Nyxby and Lexi are taking damage.
Yeah, Nyxby is there.
No, no, not a girl fight. We need them. We need them alive.
The girl species in party of one is running out.
It's just them and Wingu. That's all we got. Oh, this is not anywhere.
Is this the exact spot we were when we tried to find 00?
Yes.
Yes.
And then we couldn't find it.
If we chase the border, we should find it. Like the edge of the
problem is I don't see the border.
No. Yeah. I mean not the border, I don't know what I'm saying. The perimeter. If we chase this perimeter, we should find the entryways, one of the entryways to 00.
Do you think my longest recorded round ever was episode 10?
Episode? You played an episode 10 recorded round?
Yeah.
Classification 8. 13. That was New Dawn.
Oh, class 8. Class 8 was. And class 8 was Infinite Allies, wasn't it?
Yeah. And I got second place. No, it was Team of 4 Allies.
Oh.
Forbit's taking damage.
And I got second place, yeah.
Wait. Oh, God. They went the other way. They went the other way.
Yeah.
Oh, I got another apple.
First place now. You're stuck, Gavin.
We're coming.
Sorry, we're navigationally challenged.
Well.
Is that a gang of four, I see? That is a gang of
four. Oh.
Okay, well, the other two groups of four are currently fighting.
Bacon!
Yeah, they're fighting.
Bacon.
Why didn't you guys divide?
So because I didn't really want to be a squad of six the whole game.
That makes sense to me.
It was a 7 at one point.
It was 7, and then Butter died.
Yeah, Butter did get dropped. Oh, speaking of getting dropped.
Oh, shit.
Wingu got her 1.
Oh, wait. Killed Josh.
Oh, I was right. That makes sense. Wingu. Oh.
What the hell?
Oh, shit.
What?
No. Corbin died to in. Thorns.
Thorns on an armor stand.
Wingu ran into me.
That's awesome. We should probably go through that fight.
Wait.
There's a whole ass fight happening over there.
Yeah, they're fighting over there at that bridge.
Wait, how did you just do that? Oh, I didn't realize we're at 00 already.
Yeah, this is
00.
Gavin, you just ran straight into me on 7%. I'm like, oh,
hi. Oh, yeah, there's nothing else.
Caden's full diamond with sharp 3 para 3. Hey, Caden.
Hi.
I didn't realize you were up there.
Oh, I don't want to engage in a fight.
Okay, so we want
to... Well, too bad.
They are coming.
Bad news, Gavin.
Wait, guys. I don't even... I was not a part of this.
Gavin, come on, run.
I was not... Wait. This was not my alliance.
You're with me now.
Okay. I guess that cleared that up.
New squad.
Wait, so now we're the team of 7?
I don't know.
Yeah.
We should... Wait, is everyone here?
Pretty much.
It's currently...
Oh, when you said it was a ring, you weren't lying. There's so many
pets. Yeah, no, obviously.
Oh, Caden's here.
The moment you said you were alone, yeah. I was like, yeah, you're with... I knew you were with Quill once you got those kills.
I was with Gavin and Quill for like...
Who was shooting at us earlier, you two dogs?
That was Max's...
What's the enchant? Is it Proj?
Cody
is giving away people's position because he's flying midair.
Oh, what the hell? They're right here.
Yeah, wait.
That's... No, I think Caden's with us.
Oh.
Cody gone.
Caden did just lose his entire squad because of us.
You scared me.
Well. I don't know what's happening.
We should probably just take on the other four.
Yeah, well, we can. I don't want this.
Who's at the center?
The other four.
Man, they don't like talking. They just like shooting, huh?
Hello.
They do like shooting. It's not great.
We couldn't hear you.
Get down here.
Oh my god! Wait, what's going on there?
A mutiny, it seems.
I didn't consent to that.
Oh, sorry. Sorry, Keelan.
Shit.
I did.
I'm just taking frags.
Let's back out. Let's leave.
I heard he was really powerful, so.
Let's leave. Jesus Christ. We leave.
Yeah.
Hey. Gavin, are you with us now?
I am.
I've literally just been with protecting Nyxby all game. I just want her to get a kill.
Nyxby, so honestly, if I'm down to 1 heart, you know what to do.
Let's go. I was gonna say
every single one that's like said that
has died cruelly. Earlier this game, we found Pat. Pat was like, "Yeah, you can like kill me if I'm level 20," and then Dawn destroyed Pat.
Yeah.
I will say I do trust Quill.
I trust Quill a little bit, but I haven't.
No, I've been with Quill since minute two. I trust him.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah.
I was with Caden was the first person I found, and then I found XP.
I've seen.
Hey guys.
Who's the third with you? I can't tell.
Gavin.
Oh, Gavin, you're over there. Okay, what's the people on the other side of Zero?
They're enemies. Kill on sight.
I don't know what's going on, but I think the whole game is here.
Yeah, the whole game's here. It's meetup.
Wait, so it's Quill, Etho, and
Blur.
Blur. Okay.
And Keylando.
And Keyland.
So that.
It's 4-4-3.
It's 4. It's 4-4-3.
Let's just watch this unfold. Two organizers are just chilling.
Yeah.
Oh wait, no, Jared's Nord too. I forgot about that.
Yeah. Jared, with all due respect to Jared, I kind of just made him an org as a meme.
We want you to stay alive, and we want to kill the other people.
Okay.
Go do that. We don't have, like, healing or anything.
We can help a little bit.
Tristan has, Etho has healing.
Okay.
They also just dropped Caden like a motherfucker.
Etho has 6 gaps.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
God damn, he does have 4 kills, to be fair.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, again, 6 gaps.
I know.
Okay.
No, why are you coming here?
I didn't know we were moving, guys. Wait, you gotta let me know when we move. I wasn't prepared.
They're over there, by the way. They're crossing over there. Gavin, you're about to get stabbed.
What?
They're, like, approaching rapidly.
Oh, I'm AFK. Sorry, I got a text that's important.
Oh.
Okay.
You want a spyglass?
I'm good.
I do, but I don't have it
good
on my
now.
Health bar.
No, okay.
I've been wanting to find you all game, Gavin. I'm glad we found it at meetup.
I know, finally.
The orcs finally speak in a UHC.
They are coming.
Hey, Blur.
Hi, what's up? Oh, it's Blur and Quill. Hey, okay.
Yeah, we need to kill Keelan and Etho.
We need to kill Etho,
yeah. Because they're stacked. They're stacked.
I know, also, Etho has 6 caps.
I killed Caden, by the way, because, you know,
did you have any extra gear?
Oh.
If so, give it to Nixby.
Nixby, okay. I got you.
Feed Nixby extra gear. We need to get her a kill. What? What do you have?
Oh, yay!
I'm liking that.
There we go. Full diamond gang. I only have a chest plate and a helmet. That's why.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Poor.
So Etho Dog is the threat.
Yeah.
Blur, next time, warn me when you're going to backstab somebody. I just had to run away because I was scared.
I was not going to scream like, guys, I'm going to backstab Caden right now.
Yeah, no, you would have just dropped.
Did you do that?
Next
did you
time.
Get sharp 3?
Yeah, I did sharp 3.
Okay. Do you have an extra sword spell?
They all have spyglasses.
Yeah, I would love that. Here, next week, you get my sharp 2 iron. No?
We're just talking.
Together. I believe you.
Pretty sure somebody just pearled on you guys.
You. What?
What?
There's 5 people over there.
Is that their team shooting?
I can't count.
There's 5 people.
1, 2, 3, 4, and then I see some.
Wait,
Bacon,
who are the 2 people that just?
I'm just trying. Okay, that's fruit logic.
Blur
and
Quill are just kind of vibing.
Oh, sorry, I'll go back. I didn't mean to threaten you. I'm just literally trying to figure out who's with who. That's all.
Okay,
I'll go back over here.
That left earlier, Gavin. That's who's on this island.
Okay, word. I'm just trying to.
Hey guys.
Gavin, oh wait, I meant to be with you guys. We got lost.
Yeah, that is what happened. Can you guys stay over there for now?
Yeah. Sorry, I'm just deaf.
Sure, if you want to direct your arrows over at Etho and
guys,
be
prepared to split episodes. By the way,
I'm recording it full. Aha, you're stuck.
Okay,
you're stuck again.
I'm gonna. What are you doing? We could have used these strategically.
I have a stack.
We have a whole stack.
Okay. Wait, I'm a split.
Episode 9.